Hi, it's been Maya for Maya International Movie Critics. Tonight we're going to talk about the American film, The Man Who Shot Liberty Valance. The Man Who Shot Liberty Valance is a 1962 Paramount Pictures distribution, with Maya's rating at 4.3 and 5 stars. This Western film was about a politician who was given credit for something he didn't do. It's buy that ticket? Yes, buy that ticket. This is wonderful entertainment and a terrific story all the way around. This has been Maya's. Have a great weekend.